What is the minimalistic way to buy a banana in Kota Kinabalu? So as you can see, there are different prices for different quality of banana. So these are the best. It's 7 ringgit. They are quite fresh, still green, not overripe, and it's like big quantity, big banana. So here we have like 6 ringgit. It's more or less the same, still green, still fresh, but a little bit smaller. Then we switch to 5 ringgit. So a little bit more ripe, but and smaller. I think does the size explain the difference between 6 ringgit and 5 ringgit? And then we have the one at 4 ringgit here. So it's clearly overripe and even smaller. Okay, but this is by far too expensive for me, and I'm going to show you which one are the best for me. They are on the other side. Usually they are a little bit hidden, so always go to the hidden side. And here we have the 3 ringgit. So 3 ringgit is close to what I can afford. So it's clearly overripe. And small, like bad condition, they suffer. We can see that those bananas suffer a lot. But it's not enough. And finally, we have the one for the true cheap traveler. The pure minimalistic banana at 2 ringgit. So they are quite small, they are a bit overripe. But don't forget that small is beautiful, and usually the very small bananas are very, very tasty.